For November's lesson, we have played. We played with a palette knife. I had two different palette knives that I used, and I put down nice, heavy, thick paint using cold wax. Just a tiny bit more cobalt, and that will brighten it up so that the color's a little brighter. We all have this tendency to get really tight. Let yourself play. Get that palette knife out and play. It stops you from painting in the branches and painting in the leaves and painting in all the detail. And then towards the end, we started fine-tuning it. It was really fun. It's fun to take another tool that you are not comfortable with and try something different. So I hope you all have fun with this, and I hope it leaves you inspired to paint.